The Inforiver Advanced Matrix Visual is the only IBCS certified solution that offers one-click templates for business and management reporting. It is a low-code to no-code analytics suite that provides superior capabilities in terms of self-service, personalization, and collaboration features. In this video, we'll review many of the features of Inforiver that work within the IBCS standards. You can also quickly build out an IBCS template with just a few clicks. Using the Get Started wizard, you can select Start Building. We'll select Performance to have visual comparisons and click Next. And with that, you have a nearly instantaneous IBCS template with just a few clicks. Another fantastic feature integration is the automatic scale bands that get included in the IBCS chart templates. In this example, you can see that the scale bands have two dots to represent the millions, and there is a comparison of 50 million from the actuals to a 50 million band compared to the prior year variance, allowing for an easy scale comparison between two values that would otherwise have a different axis. Another great feature as part of the IBCS templates is the automatic outlier calculation. This gets applied to the lollipop charts, and you can see some examples here where outliers have been detected. And these are based on the IBCS standard calculation that involves a process of comparing the median with an inner quartile range calculation. One of the standardizations for IBCS is the ability to have a universal number format. As you can see up here in the top, you have the option to apply a universal number format here, where the default is set to auto, where you can see over on the left that it is set currently to millions with all of the values onto the page, but you can also manually apply that universal scaling either at the thousands, millions, billions, or trillions level. And even if you're not using an IBCS certified template, you also have the ability to apply some IBCS standards to charts themselves. As an example, we're going to select sales and forecast. We're going to come up here and we're going to add an IBCS certified bullet chart. And for that chart as well, you also have options with the fill pattern to choose between the solid, outlined, or hatched patterns that the IBCS standards adhere to. Additionally, there are two other chart types available, such as the integrated variance bar, and under the home ribbon, if you were to compare three or more values, you come back up to charts. You also have these three value comparisons as well for the integrated variance overlap and the integrated bar with marker, which are also designed to IBCS standards. And for Sparklines, you also have the option to enable scale bands, which allows you to see which quartile the data resides in and do an easier comparison between them. Plus, when dealing with data that can either be positive or negative, such as P&L type statements, you can easily come to any of the rows and have the option to be able to come up to the insert ribbon and select the invert to automatically recalculate those values to either add or subtract from the grand totals. Plus, as part of the data analysis and filtration process, we have the ability to apply multiple top ends. Plus, we've included the IBCS standard of showing others with the category name and the suffix. As you can see below, we have two rules for the top three of the subcategories and the top five values of the category. With both of these applied, we'll select apply here, and we've now filtered the table to the top five product categories, and below them, the top three subcategories within each of the product categories. Plus, an others section can automatically be included and bucketed at the bottom of these hierarchies. By default, the total line for all of the IBCS templates will be included at the top. You can come up to the total section here and you can configure either the row or the column grand total, as well as either the row or column subtotals for the locations. Additionally, per IBCS standards, the padding between the grand total and the subtotal rows and the detail rows, as you can see over here, provides extra context to be able to split apart the data as you navigate visually down through the hierarchies, and the indents as well automatically get included in the layout for the hierarchy. The notes as well have been designed with IBCS formatting in mind, both in the icons that are placed within the table itself, the footnote that you see here at the bottom, and both of those can additionally be configured by coming up to the notes section on the home ribbon. There's also a great feature of Inforiver where you can enter your own data, assign it as a comparison value, and then easily apply an IBCS template. We'll start by coming up to Insert, selecting Manual Input, naming this plan, and selecting Create. And because our actuals are around 2 billion, I'm going to assign my plan to 2.5 billion. Apply a weighted distribution based off my actuals, and now I'm going to come up to Manage Columns, select the Settings icon, come over to Versions, assign my plan as the variance down here, come in up to Variance Analysis, and then all of the auto-generated variance comparisons for the IBCS templates can be immediately applied. Another great feature of using the IBCS certified templates is that they can easily be exported into PDF file formats. As an example, we're going to use the T05 template, we're going to come up to Export, select PDF, and now I'm going to go ahead and save and open this file. And we can now see the IBCS template table being exported in its entirety with all of the pages being included in this as well.